Merhaba arkadaşlar, hoş geldiniz. Yeni kariyere başlıyoruz. Red Bull'la kariyerimize başlıyoruz. Ya Hak. Hadi bakalım, oyunun zorluğu Legend'da arkadaşlar. Direkt gördüm. Orada sıçtık.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Bottas, Hamilton.
Hadi bakalım, yarışta görüşeceğiz. Papağanım ne geveze papağanım var ya. Sus artık.
Tough luck there. It's not quite where we'd want to be on the grid. But chin up.
Açıkçası hiç sevmedim yani. Sevmediğim ender pistlerden birisi burası. Yani Melbourne. Sevmiyorum abi Melbourne'ü. Sevemem.
It's time to see how our
Bana göre bir pist değil. Yani ortalama bir pist, hani cadde pistlerini fazla sevmediğim için.
You should have some space going into the first.
Ulan güzel de girmiştim. Yani. Şurada güzel girmiştim. Burayı kötü aldık. Oha ya, niye bu kadar kötü aldık? Thank you.
a good start. Keep it up.
Yalnız hata yaptık ya. Kötü aldım ya. Aynısını aldım. Aynı virajı aldım ya. Orada benim de aldım. Kötü savunma yaptım.
Bottas is up in first place.
Abi ne yapıyorsunuz ya? Haha. Bak sen şu versene.
Seconds.
Gidiyor, direkt gidiyor.
Some information on Hamilton. They have an issue with their car. They're going to be slow.
Kim Hamilton mı? Kim de o Hamilton mı dedi? Thank you.
box box.
Ben niye çıkmıyorum? Onu anlamadım. Abi ben niye çıkmıyorum? Senin ben ağzını yürü sikeriz ya. Direkt geçersen yersin ya. Ama haksızlık ama bu ya. Hakikaten haksızlık ama bu.
You need to slow down before hitting the corners. We don't want to get a penalty. Max is coming in for a stop.
Hadi, come on. Çok dalgalıca gidiyor, tamam. Doğru, adamın haberi bile yok oraya gidiyor. Tahmin bile edemez. Ama oyunun haksızlığına bile düşüyor. Hmm. Kötü aldık orayı ya. Abi nasıl penaltı alırsın? Aynı olay benimle. Hadi bulduğun için bari. Hamilton'da problem var. Hata mı yaptın? Niye ben uygulamıyorum abi? Problem mi var? Aracına problem olsa yapılmış mı çıkıyor? Yapabiliyorum ben.
has three laps of fuel remaining. In first place. This is your final lap of the race.
Hadi Verstappen, hadi Max.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining. We pretty much burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Job, you did really well. Super driving.
Dört.
Here's our winner, pulling their Ferrari into Parc Fermé. What a fantastic race it was.
Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
Well, I think it was clear what the main contributing factor out on the track was today. Speed. I know it sounds like an obvious thing to say, Crofty, but fast cars win races, and we saw that today with our winner.
Here come our winners now. A thrilling race and a tremendous effort by Ferrari. Their history is well known, so it's no surprise to fans the world. And after this round of the World Championship, here's how things look in the drivers' table. With that brilliant result, Sebastian Vettel secures top spot in the drivers' championship. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Well, Crofty, Daniel Ricciardo would have to be my driver of the day. It's less about what he did right, but how little he did wrong. Perfect driving.
It's time to see how things are shaping up in the constructors' championship. Ferrari take the lead at the top of the table. Well, that was certainly an incredible weekend of racing. Be sure to join myself and Ant for more exciting Formula One action soon.
Devon Butler, Toro Rosso'da. Ferrari'nin aynı.
Amazing performance out there. I'm sure you're pretty happy with that. It's safe to say you're smashing everyone's expectations, isn't it? How are you finding things at your new team? Are you settling in? That was an epic battle today. How do you think this will play out?
Tacı ben alacağım.
Great. Well, that's everything.
That's a great result. You did really well. I don't think we can have any complaints with our performance.
Looks like one of your rivals has also been invited to a historical event. This could be a good opportunity to play up your rivalry for the press and expand your reputation.
Overtake challenge. Yapma bunu. İllegal diye say.
yourself. We're going to get disqualified. Be more careful out there.
Evet. Bahreyn'e geliyoruz arkadaşlar. Bir sonraki bölümde yeni sezonun ikinci durağı Bahreyn'de görüşmek üzere. Kendinize çok iyi bakın.